Fontaine.
Holy Ghost power. Send your...
Hein?
C'est ça, Vicky. Now you be this. Why do you dress like this?
Pastor Ades. Pastor Ades, you don't come again, no. You don't come again with this, your wahala.
Why you dress like this? You web say you don't say you be Christian.
Fontaine.
You can't dress like a child waiting up. God, waiting happen. Waiting happen.
Today na so. Now only Sunday we go wear skirt, wear, cover and go church. Today no be Sunday. You don't start your wahala again, no.
You don't know. After wahala, now wahala again. For this said, check your Bible. In the book of Genesis chapter 489, verse 219. If you read down, it talks saying, after wahala, now wahala. And if you go down to the next verse they tell us say, after wahala, now begin. So now wahala be this world. I mean, I won't tell you. Even you yourself, where they talk. No be wahala, no allow me to stay for your husband's house.
Jesus.
If you want to insult me, talk to you, you want to insult me. Wait till first all this rubbish self.
No, no be say I want to insult you. I want to talk better thing to your life. May it change. May it change. Say Robi, as you walk out on the street, where it's like, you say, na better life. Eh? You think it's a better life?
What's it going to say, you dear?
Holy Holy Suda!
Fonka!
Holy Masuda! Thank you, Father, I'm hearing. Holy Masuda! Holy Masuda! In the name of Jesus!
Fonka! Fonka!
And you? Let's pray.
Child.
There's a spirit I'm seeing around you.
Fonka!
Close your eyes, let's pray. In the name of Jesus! Hey, good job. In the name of Jesus.
Amen. She not prayer be down. Just say in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Now prayer be down and sin, sir.
In the name of Jesus. Good job.
You don't try. We're done.